for a glass of wine or a glass of iced tea, and you know they always have their parties every single year, and you want to bring them something really awesome.
Yep.
Well, lowest price in the show, get ready for the great outdoors, and if you're lucky enough to be in Florida or, you know, California, parts of the country where you're outside on that, you know, little porch year-round, we have from HomeWorx by Harry Slatkin your gorgeous, big, enormous citronella flower candle, and it's called the Farmstand Citronella flower candle. It's amazing.
I love about this candle, Jane, is you almost don't have to light it. It's so beautiful to look at.
Right.
The outer wax, not the pucks, but the outer wax is so hard.
Oh, show what you actually just did. This is so cool.
So this is what you do. So this is where the citronella is in the pucks. So if you actually light this, this is where it burns. But this is very hard wax. So this actually will stay and stay and stay. So even when this is gone, you can pluck a candle in the middle.
Mm-hmm.
You can use it as a decoration. But even if you don't light it, can I just run over and get the pineapple
sure.
that's
pulled
out?
Sure, and you get two of these, right? So you get two of the small, and you get the one big eye, and then you do it in your choice of colors, orange, yellow, pink, or berry. Right. This is berry, that one's pink.
So if you wanted to use it as a decor piece, you bought the pineapple that just sold out. You bought the pineapple, look at it. Look how beautiful it was with the pink.
Right.
Look at how beautiful it looks with the yellow.
You're teasing us with that one.
But the thing is, I know it's sold out, but the point is, these didn't yet.
Right.
These are decor pieces more than even just citronella.
Right.
So this is Meyer lemon zest, sage, vetiver, and citronella to repel bugs. Every one of those scents I just meant have been proven to repel a bug. I'm going to put this back.
Mm. And usually they're so medicinal and fakey scenting, and we don't even want it outside, and this smells so good.
But I want to show you something.
Same scent right across the board, no matter what color.
But I want to show you something. Look what happens when you just start to decorate with them.
Oh, they're
right?
so cute.
So let's just say you have a barbecue outside.
Right.
Or you're entertaining outside, or you have one of those what I call indoor-outdoors where the screens are up.
Mm-hmm.
When you start to put these together, look at how beautiful the decoration comes.
Right.
You don't have to light them.
And you can even mix and match if you want
to. Oh, my God, you can.
Get a yellow and a pink.
Put a yellow in, yes.
How fun is that for a
party? Look at that come alive. Yes.
If you're having that little, like, Florida moment.
These are more than just the fact of repelling bugs. Oop, you got to figure out which one. This is decoration for your home, because the outside doesn't melt. It's the inside pucks that melt.
There you are.
So you can keep it.
There you are. So that you get the large outside hard wax that does not melt.
Yes.
And two of the inside candles, each will burn at least up to 10 hours. And your choice of the orange, by far the most limited. And there you are with a little friend outside.
Oh, my, that's Amy.
Yeah.
15 Amy. Years old Amy, my Amy. I know, I'm going to see her tonight. But the thing is again, this is a decoration moment that also happens to repel bugs.
Right, right.
So that's what's so beautiful
and
about this.
And
as Jane said, when you start to
present.
Mix and match them,
why not?
You really have a fun decoration, and you can leave this out at any time.
Wait, I didn't get to say the easy pay out loud that's going to make Harry laugh. $2.33 a month on EasyPay.
That gets more than a laugh button.
$2.
What does that get, Jane? That gets like a roar of laughter. A guffaw.
A guffaw.
Yes, it gets a guffaw.
So what a show we've had. I always encourage